Yo, were you telling me, cuz?
Yo, G, you back in town yet?
Yeah, man's back in the end still. What are you saying, G?
Come see, man, then, innit? I want that smoke.
What? What do you mean you want some smoke, fam? Are you dumb, cuz?
How? Man's only asking for some smoke, big man. Relax. We can do this two ways. Either you come see, man, or I come see you now, cuz.
Big man, louder. Talking hard over the phone like you're gonna do something, cuz. If you're gonna do something, come do something, innit? Man's out here, fam. You don't want no smoke with me, fam.
What?
Do you even know who you're chatting to, fam? I'm sure you don't want that smoke with me, fam. Aye. Take that back, innit? A man's out here, fam. Man's a batter like that, you get me, fam? I was chatting bare shit over the phone like he's gonna do something, fam. Come see, man, fam.
Listen to me. You got it all wrong, G. When I say smoke here, yeah, I meant as in loud. Cannabis, marijuana, that weed, that broccoli, that salad, that coleslaw, them bushes, that Adam and Eve garden, them vegetables. I didn't mean that kind of smoke, as in from beef. Nah, G, come on. I'm trying to do you a favor, fam. Got a customer right here trying to get something from you, cuz. I've got the peas ready and everything, fam. That's what I'm asking for, my G.
Why didn't you say that in the first place, cuz? Got a man feeling hella power in that. What one with you, fam? Be more specific with your words, innit? Man don't know you like that, fam. You could have been up chatting bit shit over the phone and that.
I was being specific, fam. It's not my fault you're fresh. You should know the lingo. Smoke is a very simple word.
Nah, G, it's a long thing. You know, man's always changing numbers and that. You get me? Because, like, just change my number as well. I don't even know how you got my number, fam. Not them ones, because, like, always running away from the ops and that. So, obviously, man's always got through the phone.